Well, I didn't get it, but Dean Curry is this 89. Went to the right of me here. Up he's going. He turned right down, right round again. There he is being held by the marshal. That is, of course, the judgment. You hear the noise. Got that one up. Dean's got to go the other direction. He's had himself. No one has to help him with that bomb. How is Dean going to get out of this? I've altered that bit of paint that face down there where number 93. Jack Berry just knows how to get these bikes out. See this up to now, Southern Veteran Class. Here comes number 100. Here comes the Super Veteran. I think someone's come off there. I just don't know when to switch the camera off. I have a suspicion we're going to have a change of course. He's got the idea, but he can't do it. When you get into a rut, you can't get out of it. You can... 102 here. Andy Mason is coming up. Andy's got iron up where he's going to go. I wouldn't be surprised. 105, he's going to go across there, I reckon, when he sees it clear. Here we go. Watch it, look at that. Great ride. No wonder he's leading the club and Super Veteran Class. They won it for the last 3 years. He has a birthday with an 01 next year. Same as the Subway Motorcycle Club. What goes in front of it is another matter. Brian Mason. Oh, he's still tucking the fob there. They just love this. You wonder if they do. Oh dear. Steve Mason's helping up there. Jack Berry has been working very hard on this. Covered in mud. He knows how to get the bikes out because he's been a very good rider this time. He's still quite good. Top side. Why don't you try to climb that tree? Get rid of that. Bit of throttle, we've got it. Alex Walton. West Mersey Flyer. My name. Jack Nicola, come on, Jack. Hooray! Come on, Jack. You're nearly there. Find the grip. This is the other one, Kevin Palmer. Leading the expert. I think we had some of the experts already through. We had a little bit of a break here. Clubman's trying to get round the tree, that's quite impossible. Expert veterans. Paul Belton, number 40. Michael Ridge, 41. He's stuck. Gavin's here now, Gavin's 106. Well, they've got the drive here now, haven't they? Lovely ride that. Mr. Chairman, you've done a good ride.